K0O. Okay, I'm prepared. This is our assignment for Miss Nob Zulaika Zainal.
Okay, the sustainable management in Hitachi. In Henshin, three kind of value with solution in five sector. The improving quality of life and adding value of customer. For the first is social value, second is environmental value, and three is economic. Okay, increase social, environmental, and economic value through business and technology solution in five sector. The first is mobility solution under product and smart life solution and industry solution, and the fourth is energy solution and IT solution.
Okay, for the first is IT. IT is contributing to Indian economic development by intending payment service to over 400 million people. Relevant to sustainable development goal is goal number 11. And next is energy. Energy is managing 25% of the world substation and providing sustainable energy to around 1.8 billion people. The relevant of sustainable development goal is goal number 7. Okay, the next is industry. Industry is providing safe and secure water environment to 70 million users per day by providing water supply and sewerage system. Okay, the next is mobility. Mobility is providing railway service that are safe, secure, pleasant, and environmentally conscious to 18.5 billion passengers per year. The relevant for sustainable development goal is goal number 11. Okay, the last is smart life. Okay, smart life is contributing to improvement in people quality of life by performing 20 billion blood tests and other diagnostic tests per year. The sustainable development is the goal sustainable development is goal number 3 and number 11. Okay, contribution for sustainability development goal for the first is under corporate permit. Okay, under the corporate permit, they have environmental innovation. Okay, for the long-term environmental target, you can see for the low-carbon society, for a social efficient society, and for a harmonized society with nature. Okay, for the next is a ration of greenhouse gas emission at each stage of Hitachi value change. The ratio is, you can see the graph is product, transportation, and use, disposal, and recycling. Okay, the environmental strategy. First is a resources retention society. You can see the graph is energy conservation solution and productivity control solution is Hitachi Lot platform Lumega. And then next is a harmonizing society with nature. Okay, you can see the graph is a negative impact of nature, capital minimize, increase, reduce burden of business activity, and decrease is maximize positive impact. Okay, in environmental management, they have five core incentives. For the first is ensure environmental governance. Second is ensure environmental management system. And third is reduce environmental burden through eco-factory and office select certification. And fourth is implement environmental education for employees. And the last is ensure environmental compliance. For the goal in KPI, KPI is cultivation of environmental human capital in the Hitachi Group. Second is implementation rate of voluntary environmental audit of business site, group, company, number of implementing site and number of site. And the achievement is under environmental management under Hitachi is first is register data from about 1,000 business site. Second is achieve the total score of 177 GPS in the Green 21 evaluation of our environmental action plan. And third is under eco-factory and office select of approximately 1,000 facilities, and the last implementation rate of voluntary environmental audit of international business site Japan by business unit and group companies. Okay, the next is a core initiative and achieving a decarbonized society. For the third is expand decarbonization business. Second is improve environmental performance of product and service through environmentally considered design assessment. And third is reduce CO2 emission as at business site, factory and office. And fourth is introduce Hitachi internal carbon pricing framework. And lastly is introduce renewable energy. And the goal and the KPI is reduce rate of CO emission per unit of product and service. And second is identification and review of climate change risk and opportunities. And the last is reduce rate of CO2 emission per unit at business side. And the achievement under achieving and decarbonize society, the first is reducing rate of CO2 emission per unit of product. And announce goal and release carbon naturally by fiscal 2030 at all business sites, and implement investment in energy and reduce rate of CO2 emission per unit at business site, and lastly generated 2.6 times more renewable energy for each own use than the previous fiscal years. Okay, just lastly in environmental is achieving a harmonized society with nature. The core incentive is promote alternative to minimize impact of nature capital. And second is manage chemical substance in product. And third is manage chemical substance in product operation. And the last is promote incentive to prevent ecosystem. The goal and KPI is reduce rate in chemical at small emission per unit and calculating of positive and negative impact of nature capital. And achievement under the harmonized society with nature is reduce rate in chemical at small emission per unit and good calculating method for positive impact. For example, it benefit for forest conservation activity, and negative impact is evaluation of business activity into the environmental data collection system. Okay, the key of the sustainable development goal and the environmental that can relate is the key number 7 is affordable and clean energy. Then goal number 9, industry innovation and infrastructure. And goal number 12 is responsible conservation and production. And goal number 30 is climate and action. Okay, I'm just sure here in Hitachi that can relate with sustainable development goal that I have four. For the first is innovation management, second is human capital, and third is human right, and fourth is value chain management. Okay, for the first is I want to explain about innovation management. Okay, the innovation management, for the first is R&D. The core initiative for R&D is create value at the front line. Second is leverage technology strength for value creation, and third is become a technology leader promotion. And the goal and KPI is expanding collaborate creation and creating version in each region. Third is contribution to expanding the Lumada business and each region. And fourth is accelerating innovation in our 5 core sector. And the lastly is strength our technology foundation. The achievement under the R&D, the first is launch Kyonyo no Mori in research incentive for open collaboration creation. Second is establish a corporate vector capital fund. Next is promote open innovation with government and academic institution in each country, and the global expense scala of digital business. And next is promote development of all digital tasks beyond 5G and 6G technology, electrification and robot for Lumada and CPS and other products. Then development disparate technology in their areas of quantum computing, regenerative medicine and environment. The last is establish the Lumada Data Science Lab and by bring together top scientists. Okay, then under IT is core incentive, and the IT is provide support for creating solution. Second is promote IT activity to resolve social issue toward to SDG and Society 5.0. The goal and KPI is train solution creation. Next is carrying out IT activity based on specific project, and they contribute to solve social issue. The achievement is development new method of collaborative creation to craft solution creation using taking information as carriers. Second is introduction to IT for society concept, which of high public interest to maintain a lot free use to IT to resolve social issue. Lastly, it established the IT strategy department to development to implement IT activity in Physical 2020, establish a data science group within the department, the key of the sustainable development goal under the innovation management is goal number 9, is industry innovation and infrastructure, and goal number 70 is partnership for the goal. For the second is human capital. In human capital, they have 6. For the first is global human management. Second is talent development. Third is diversity and inclusion. Fourth is work-life management. And then occupational health and safety. And the lastly is freedom association and collective bargaining. Okay, the key of the SDG is key number 4 is quality education. Then key number 5 is gender equality. And key number 8 is disabled and economic growth. Okay, under the human right. Okay, human right is on first is respect to human right throughout the value chain. The key of the SDG is SDG is goal number 4 is quality education. And key number 5 is gender equality. And key number 8, disabled and economic growth. And key number 12, the responsible consumption and production. In value chains management, they have achieved for the first is responsible procurement. And second is quality and product safety management. And third is customer satisfaction. Okay, the key relate with this value chain management. The first goal is goal number 8, disabled and economic growth. And goal number 12 is responsible consumption and production. Okay, the first activity under the governance is the corporate governance. Okay, the core objective is implement all of the principles of the corporate governance codes and the run a board meeting to sustainable in change corporate value and shareholder common and approve the business. The CEO for formulate strategic plan and implement internal control of a final report. Then ensure collaboration through triple audit and build a more effective and efficient audit system. The goal KPI is ensure legality, soundness and transparency of Hitachi business and rapid response to economic and social condition. The assessment achievement is analyze and evaluate effectiveness on the board of Director of Fiscal 2018 and Implementer of the Chief Auditor. Okay, the next is promoting work practice in the line with international ethics code. Then the risk and opportunity management. Then business continuation initiative. Okay, for the last under the governance is information security and personal information protection. Okay, that you can see under the information security, the achievement is launch cyber security risk management and activity. The achievement under the personal information protection is here a learning program on information security and personal information protection. Participant employ around 40,000. Then conducted opening survey on use of consumer data in a big data business. Then development e-learning to on using social media and addressing social risk. Okay, the Hitachi Future Innovator Program. Okay, the program structure is innovator making big social change and further innovator making great change in school. Okay, the 5th year student, you have mission to create a better school as a leader for your school. Reform your school into the ideal school as further inventor. Okay, then the eco factory and office. The Hitachi is devoted to further improving its environmental activity at the factory and the office. In organizing such activities, Hitachi certifies its factory and office achieve the target as eco factory and office. He represent the effort underway at Hitachi factory and office. Okay, under eco factory and office, for the first is use energy efficient without waste. Second, the resource. resources are limited, so manage the way of using them. Okay, the tip is reduce water carefully and percolate it. And we are doing much more. Manufacture does not impact people of the nature. Okay, that's all. Thank you.